This is a test on the Teac A-4300 tape machine running through a Macintosh 4100 into two little small bookshelf speakers. All right. Firing. This is because it's a mono source, obviously, so both the meters work fine. Actually, just had the counter repaired as well. I got this and it was in basically mint condition, except for the counter wasn't working, so I had it fixed by professional. So now this thing is a beauty, working perfectly. Thank you very much.